the sheets to that old bed. Opened the window for some fresh air. Mermaids singing every word. So I got dressed to start the quest. That music was perfect, it was driving me mad. Then I saw her, dressed all in red. She came over and she said, 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 hello, where are you going? You look like a rookie, don't miss the show. You are going the wrong way, we are going down. Cause all our friends are partying with the devil until heaven goes. So I decided to follow her, more for her hips than for what she said. To a creepy town, so full of freaks. Once inside, that place was making me sick. Said, excuse me lady, there must be an error. I should be above, I have to take the elevator. So nice to meet you, I don't want to be rude. I'll drink the last shot, cause I have to wake up soon. She says, 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 shut up, where you gonna go? You are no ours, you're a part of the show. You are in the right place, so you stay here below. Cause you and me are partying with the devil until heaven burns. Cause you and me are partying with the devil until heaven burns. There would be long. I changed my mind and I started to enjoy. Laughing, crying, singing, talking, fighting, dancing, hugging, shouting. Not everyone can take the hit. You know, yeah, 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 I knew exactly where I had gone. I was in the room.